story. The Hawker Fury was designed to an RAF requirement for a night Tempest. Some of you would have heard of the Tempest, another really impressive aircraft. And the Tempest was, of course, very aircraft, but a lighter aircraft could make it better as a fighter. Really, the still the general arrangement of the Hawker Tempest, but with a reduced wingspan and with the Tempest 2 Bristol Centaurus engine. First flying in 1946. Now what a massive